Nelson coming back in. Oh, man. Right's right to the mush. And a couple of lefts, big time lefts, thrown by Allison. And there you have it. The first shutout in Packers history.